bend that bar right into your back and pull it right in.